Thank you. Presenting the awards today is Glenn Cox. Glenn is a Badminton Oceania Executive Board Member and Chief Executive of Badminton North Harbour. As you are aware, this event was due to be held at Badminton North Harbour. However, the venue suffered significant damage in the recent flooding event in Auckland. Our thoughts are with Badminton North Harbour as they start the massive job of rebuilding their facility. We know they'll come back stronger and better than before. Our thanks go to the Badminton community for stepping up to ensure that this event could go ahead. Medal ceremony for the Pacific Under 15 Invitation Team event. The winners of the bronze medal, New Caledonia. Winners of the silver medal, the Cook Islands. And the gold medal winners and the Pacific Under 15 Invitation Team Challenge Champions for 2023, Tahiti. Can we ask the Tahiti team please stay there at the moment? We're going to ask the other two teams to come join them for a joint photo, please. And can I now ask the medal winning teams for the Under 19 Junior Team Championships to make their way to player marshalling, please? The medal winning teams for the Oceania Junior Mixed Team Championship, please make your way to player marshalling.
They hit that flag. There's no way. Yeah.
They've got one there.
We now move on to the medal presentation for the Oceania Junior Mixed Team Championships. The winners of the bronze medal, New Caledonia. The winners of the silver medal, New Zealand. And the gold medal winners and the Oceania Junior Mixed Team Champions for 2023, Australia.
I do the acknowledgements because I don't want anyone to run off with those.
Oh, are we just going to take them out, not draw them up? He's just taking out New Cal. Just draw them out. Give me the 3 minutes. Who do you want? What, 100? Just draw me out with eye mode.
And that.
Go, take it. Take it to them. Take it to them.
While they're having their photos taken, we've just got three more spot prize draws to do. So there is a prize here for Danielle Sneer from Guam. If Danielle is here, there is a prize for Shayna Malonzo from the Northern Mariana. Now can we have the other two teams back to join Australia, please, for a combined photo? And our final spot prize for Tahiti, Anita Mercier. While we're taking those photos, just some final comments. Tomorrow we begin our VICTOR Oceania Individual Championships in the junior and open categories. We say farewell to our under 15 teams. This under 15 event has been a new Badminton Oceania Player Development Initiative. It has been a great success and we are hopeful it will become a permanent feature in our calendar. Thank you for participating and we wish you all a safe journey home. Thank you to our major sponsor, VICTOR, and also to ONOC, the Oceania National Olympic Committee, and OSFO, the Organisation Sports Federation of Oceania, for providing some funding to assist in the development of players and coaches in the Pacific region. Thank you also to the officials and volunteers that have supported this event. We look forward to seeing you back for the start of individual championships tomorrow. Thank you, everybody.